what's up with another video. I mean, this is just one of the things we're doing. So, I mean, we're trying to do tricks, and we're actually kind of, I mean, like, really dumb tricks that we already know that we're not going to do, but whatever, maybe we will. And I'm going to jump into the hammock and try to make it in. Don't grab! Okay.
I'm falling.
Ow, that hurt my head! Okay, guys, now it's Elliot's turn to do this. Okay, what dumb trick that you're definitely gonna fail on are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna get in the snack. I'm gonna get in the hammock.
But that was like,
ow!
Elliot.
Ow!
Oh. All you did is get in the hammock. You did this.
We.
I did.
You have to do a stupid trick.
Okay. I'm definitely not doing a replay.
Sorry. Was that on purpose? So that was on purpose. So you did that on purpose? That was on accident?
Super pigs are idiots!
Hey! That's rude!
Well, we are.
Okay. Well, I guess we are idiots. So I guess all the super pigs are.
Who cannot call us nincompoops?
Oh my god, that was actually such a fail. I did that on accident.
Yeah, all of these things we're doing on accident.
Oh, yeah. But pause it.
Okay, Ellie, it's your stupid turn.
Okay. I'm gonna go. Like, I'm gonna try. At least I'm gonna try to go all the way to the end of the slack line without any hands.
Oh my!
Ow. Ow.
Are you okay? Okay. Rest. Just rest. Go to bed. You have been hurt. Go to bed now.
Oh. Ow.
That did not feel like a rest.
Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna put a foot in here.
Dude, don't.
I won't.
One now.
Okay, guys, I tried to put my foot in that, but I kind of got a little bit stuck, so I'm not going to do that one. I have another one now. So, look.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess that
one. Yeah, Jerry, is this a trick or is this on purpose?
So, I'm going to bounce.
Is this on purpose or is it a trick? Tell me.
I don't know. Probably a trick. Who knows?
Okay.
And so what's going to happen, I'm going to bounce. I'm going to get in here. I'm going to go. And then, hopefully, okay, I'm gonna try to go jump like this, and then I'm gonna go flinging into this, and it's gonna be like holding.
But
up
I'll
like
hold
this.
It. I'll hold it.
Okay. Okay. No, not that much. Like a little bit. Yeah, like that. So, are you ready, peoples?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Ow! This actually hurts.
Go.
Kick! I failed.
I think everybody knows that. Okay, Ellie, what are you gonna do for this stupid trick?
I'm gonna sit down and I'm gonna get up.
And you're gonna die?
No, I'm gonna go to
sleep. Oh, do you want me to hold this up at all?
No.
I'll be like this.
No. I mean, like, hold it open, please.
Open? Like this?
Yeah, no, like open.
Oh, I'm trying to get it.
Open it.
This hammock is stupid.
Is that open?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, I know what's
what? Oh, there we go, okay. So keep it like this? Elliot?
Right.
Oh my gosh, and you're gonna swing onto it and jump in?
Yeah, kind of.
Okay. Elliot!
Ow.
Are you okay?
Yeah! That was a fail.
Go.
Now it's my turn to do a stupid trick and get hurt, probably.
We are failing a lot.
So what's gonna happen is I'm kind of doing what Elliot did, but not really, okay? So, look, I'm going to do what Ellie did, like, oh my god! Okay, that does not count as any of the tricks, because that one... Okay, so, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna go like this, and you see?
Yep.
I'm gonna do this. Ow!
Are you okay?
No, I actually kind of got hurt. Wait, can you see me? Okay. So, everybody, people. Now it's time for one of the last ones about. It's gonna be a double dumb thingy trick. So it's gonna be with me and Elliot, and I have a friend coming to help me. His name is Elliot Mommy!
All the fair size are the
pitch ladies up.
Okay.
Another fair.
Are you ready? So, what's gonna happen? Elliot, so, okay, go right there. And, okay, stay there. And, okay, everybody. So, what we're gonna do is bounce and go like this. And we're gonna jump onto the hammock. Ready?
No. Let's just do a normal. No, let's just do a slap. Let's just do a trick with only the slap line. Think.
Oh,
we have a poor slap line.
We can do it in a little bit. We can do it after this one.
She hasn't had so many tricks, but this is the grand finale.
Okay, no, so but how about we just put our head in there and then we fall down? Actually, no. Not the.
Because we're trying to do tricks.
Whatever. I want to die.
Okay.
Wait, ready?
You can do that, but I'm not.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I guess I'll try.
But
I'll try on this one. I haven't been trying too hard on the other ones, but this time I'm really going to try to do a trick.
Yeah,
I mean,
we like, don't want to try too hard.
Because then it's like going to try to be a boring video because it will kind of look like we're showing off. So, are you ready? So we're going to jump up, flip on that. So let's just try to jump in and make it. So,
Wait. First?
No. Wait, go like this.
Wait, how about this? I flip you in.
Ah. Seriously?
Oh, are you okay?
Yes, I am fine.
Okay, let's try that again. Let's see if we can do it.
No, don't you dare flip me in.
Come on. I'm gonna flip myself in.
We're not right, guys. Okay, I just want to show you something really quick. It's how to get into a hammock as quick as possible. And then you go like this. Hey, Gary!
I'm killing
you. I mean it, Gary.
No, I did.
Anyway, this is how you creep somebody out of the hammock.
I'm creepy.
Okay,
I'm
gonna watch us do this.
Okay, that was another fail. Good thing I did.
Okay, so you ready? So we're both gonna just jump into the hammock.
Wait.
Use one hand to hold it open, and one hand to hold on and jump in. Okay.
This is
gonna actually be pretty hard. So jump like this and jump into the hammock. You ready?
Yeah.
Grab one hand.
Okay, wait, actually, I'll hold it open.
And I just jump in?
Yeah, and then you hold it open and I jump in.
Okay, ready? Wait, no, go a little bit farther. No, I mean like over there.
Over there?
Yeah, point it. Okay, to the right. And 3, 2, 1. Help!
That was an epic fail.
No!
I think we should name this
Awesome.
No.
Okay, now Joey, it's your turn.
Let's see if I can actually make it. Joey, your turn!
Yeah!
Nuke! I will nuke you. Is it good?
Yeah, very good.
And jump.
What?
I think
I just got the wind knocked out of me.
Yeah, I hate when one time I rolled off my back while I was sleeping and I couldn't breathe.
No one else did it. I just need to
take a bleeder!
Well, anyway.
Is this a good enough for you?
Is this the end?
No.
Yes, it is.
No.
That was the grand finale.
You want to what?
I want to end it.
Why?
I don't know.
Do you hate the Super Piggy Love thing?
I like Super Pig. I don't like it. I don't want to hurt myself anymore. I don't want to do tricks and hurt myself like always. Because you're so stupid, we don't even know which tricks to do. That won't hurt us.
I know a good trick. Let me do. Oh, I know a trick that
won't hurt us. Do one that won't hurt us.
Okay.
No,
Elliot, I need you to hold this all the way up like this.
All the way up.
Yeah. Okay. But not right there. I mean like over there. So I don't run into you. That would be bad. And painful. So look. This is my protection map. Matt. Hold on. Move it a little bit forward towards me. I mean like towards me. Perfect. I'm going to jump into that and then you let go and I'm going to like safely in there. Okay. Okay, I'm actually... Okay, I'm gonna try very hard on this one to not fall.
good helmet, but whatever. It's like 2-1. Okay, now can I redo that? That was a fail.
Yeah.
A fail for probably a fail.
Dude, don't you protect your mat? Not much.
By the way, if you guys can't see, please tell us.
Sorry if you cannot see. Very, very sorry, Bommies. So you're, no, a little bit farther. Perfect. I'm gonna put my head in first. 3, 2, 1. Ow!
Okay, I guess that was a fail slash good.
Woo! I did it!
Now let me see if I can get in.
Was it not recording?